about the law. While I nodded nearly laughing, suddenly there came a tapping as of someone gently rapping. Rapping at my chamber door, to some visitor, I muttered. Tapping at my chamber door, only this and nothing more. Muttering, I got up weakly. I always had trouble sleeping. Suddenly upright, my mind racing, furtive thoughts flowing once more. I there, hoping for some sunrise, happiness would be a surprise. Loneliness no longer a prize, wrapping up my chamber door, seeking out the clever war, lost in dreams forevermore. Only this and nothing more. Hovering, my pulse was racing. Stale tobacco, my lips tasting scotch, sitting upon my face, remnants of the night before. Came in, infernal tapping on the door, my mind diving as in, or outside, rapping, calling out to me once more, the fit and the fury of the door, nameless here for the moment. The something sad, uncertain rustling of the purple curtain filled me with fantastic terrorism of thought before so that night. Oh, wind, stood still breathing. Fearing long, I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting, dreaming, fantasies no mortal dared to dream before. But the silence was unbroken, and the stillness gave no token, and the only word there spoken was the whispered name. This I thought, and out loud whispered from my lips, the crown name festered, echoing itself, merely listening to that more. Backwards to my chamber, turning every nerve within me, burning one once again, I heard it tapping someone louder than before. Surely, said I. Surely there is something in the iron staircase. Open the door to see if the thread is open the window. Free the shutters. Let this mystery explore. Oh, bursting heart, be still this once. Let this mystery explore. It's a wind and nothing more. This one epithet I muttered as inside I gagged my shudder while a manly flirt and flutter in there flew a saintly raven. Sleek and ravenous as any foe, without the least obeisance made he, not a minute's gesture towards me. Recognition or politeness. But first above my chamber door, this foul and salivating visage insinuating with its knowledge. First above my chamber door, silent, sat and staring, nothing more. Askance. The self set fantasy smiles at you. I swear, this savage, vicious countenance, it wears. Will you show me a shawl and shaven? I led myself a long and grave and ghastly grin, an ancient raven, wandering from the opiate shores. Tell me what that lovely name is that you and I, nightmare steward, some dire power, drink your inhalation, praying from the flames of downtown lore. And the raven, sitting lonely, staring sickly at my male sex only, that one word, as if it is stolen, that one word he paid out for. Pathetic. Nothing further than he uttered, not a further than he fluttered. Finally, the silent muttered as I stayed dumbly at the door. Look, you. Other friends have flown and left me. Flown as each and every hope has flown before, and as you no doubt will, before tomorrow. But then I felt the air go denser, perfume from some unseen incense, this light, slipping into an intrusion. When in fact I felt collusion before the guise of false memories, respite through the haze of cocaine's glory. I smoke, and I smoke the blue vial's glory to forget at once the base of Lenore. Prophet, said I, thing of evil, prophet still, a burglar, a devil by the heaven, events above us. Now the God we both ignore, tell this soul, with sorrow, laden, willful, and destructive intent. Tell me, how had lapsed the pure heart lady to the greediest of needs? Sweaty, arrogant, dickless liar who was striving to nothing higher than a jab from a prick to a needle, straight to betrayal and disgrace, and not just showing not a trace? Be that word, our sign of party bird, being a yellow sun, getting back into the tempest and smoke full of bottle snore, leave no black plumes to token, but the slime in thy soul that spoke of me, my loneliness, and broke. Quit as those are quit before. see that I can care no more, whatever matter can you go, manage to the deliver more with the raven. Never flitting, still sitting, silent sitting above a painting, silent painting of the forever silent store. And his eyes are full of seeming for the demon that is dreaming, and the lamplight over him screaming from the shadow to the floor. I love she who hates me more! I love she who hates me more! And my soul shall not be lifted from that shadow, nevermore!